It is currently 5:39 a.m. I've got to go get some insulators for the electric fence because the deer has jumped over the fence and broke quite a few of them off. And there's already a few missing from before, but not enough to really affect anything because it's along the tree line. But I'm going to be going and getting these insulators, going to Dairy Queen, and hopefully be back before my $400 Amazon delivery gets here, because that's just something I want to be here for. And I'm going to see on the camera long enough to show you all. The road is covered with snow right now. There's a guy driving down my road the other day, literally, from what the Facebook post said, had only been married 3 months, I think. And his wife is, like, practically losing her mind right now with their, like, month-old baby. I can't remember how old the baby is, a couple months old. But he was driving and ran off the road up here into the creek, the same creek that the guy ran into when he hit the back of me and I almost died. But this guy did die. And I'm not sure exactly where it happened, but it's right across. I just went across this little bridge and it's up here somewhere. Apparently he went across the oncoming lane, drove off down to the creek on this left side here, and he was supposedly in an SUV, so I'm guessing that he flipped it and maybe broke his neck. I don't know. But, you gotta be thankful for what you got. Thankful for the day that you're alive and living, because 5 minutes later, or the next day, or the next week, you don't know what could happen. Alrighty, I'm currently driving through New Albany. And about to stop at Dairy Queen. And then at 7 o'clock, supposedly, Roll King opens. And I'll record going to the store and getting some insulators and maybe a couple other things that I need while I'm there, if I can think about them, because I know I need more than just that. I just can't think of it right now. But I shall return. Now, you've got to admit, that looks pretty damn good. I get two every time I come here, and I can only end up eating like half the other one, but dogs get the rest of that. As long as I clean all the chocolate off, because they can't have that. Well, I currently just made it to Jeffersonville, Indiana. As maybe you all can see as I'm driving by here. And I'm going to, I guess, be waiting for like 28, well, by the time I get there, it'll probably be 6:35. So I'll be waiting 25 minutes in the parking lot at Roll King until they open. And then I will, when I get to my designated area in the store, start recording so I don't look like I'm completely out of my mind. And I guess I'll show you all when I'm checking out what all I've got, or after I've checked out. And just as long as I make it home alive and there's nothing else exciting to record, this will be a video, and then I'll make another video going around the fence and fixing all the insulators and all that, because I'd rather do it now, even though it's snowing, knowing it needs to be done, than put it off and have to be chasing cows in on top of fixing, fencing this shit. And that I do not want to be doing, because I've done that enough times to make up the difference before. Here we are. 7:49 a bag. Let me toss a couple of these up on here. Get some horse feed, and I'll be back at the insulators. Alrighty. I forget to turn it on forward facing camera every time, but I'm looking for, I gotta get some of these, or for the T-posts. Yep, snug T-post insulators. And I also need to get some insulators for, oh, like right here. For a metal post, the yellow ones, right here. So, and there they are. I'll make sure. Yep, that's exactly what it looks like. All right. I'm using a bag here. 25. I'm gonna grab one of these to tighten up the fence with too. If there's any slack in it. Let me find these ceramic insulators. $3.99 for, well look, that gate comes with a hook on it. Normally they just got that little thing on the end right there. I feel like an idiot going to the store talking to myself just for the sake of a YouTube video, but I guess there ain't much more humiliation I can endure other than what I've already endured. Oh, there it is. That's normal ones. But I need, I could always just get one of these like this. Oh, no, not like that. Where is it? Like this. But I'll figure that out and I'll be back. I'm here looking at chainsaws. Look at this right here. $1,300. Look at this here. It's not working. People are staring at me like I'm crazy. I'm talking to myself. I'm not going to disclose how much money I just spent in the store. But trust me, it was a hell of a lot more than I planned on spending in the store. And now I gotta figure out where to put all this stuff. And I'm finding all kind of great crap for sale. And not a lot of stuff unnecessarily when we're showing on camera with people staring at me. But just two bags alone is fencing supplies, and I went in there to get one bag of insulators. Well, I officially made it back to my town. Apparently putting gas in my car for work tomorrow. But the roads here are absolutely terrible. I mean, this is at the gas station, so that tells you what the roads look like. Here's the roads in my town. I swear that when I came back up that hill, it's worse now coming up it than it was going down it earlier. And it's warmer now than it was then. I don't know how that makes any sense. Side of the road facing the way I am after I got hit right by this house here. And when I got hit was up here by this tree. So from there to back there I did a 180. Two cars were coming this way and I clipped one of them and hit the second one, which kept me from flipping down in this ditch, which I'll show you better in a second. But I shouldn't be alive right now, but I am. This guy was coming the way I am right now, ran right in the back of me. He saw me at the last minute, swerved to the right, just literally ramped off into the creek here. And I spun around, did a 180, and almost flipped down to that ditch right there. Which more than likely, since my brother was standing on the left step, would have crushed him and probably snapped my neck at the same time.